Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips, if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it. Ugh, heavy. All I can do to hold it up. Ugh. Come on, then, if you're coming!
Run this forged dirt town red, boys!
Heh, manners!
He's coming for us!
She's working well so far. Improvement on the gun. No complaints about the gunner. Anyone but a bandit clan would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Down on him.
What? It's your bridge.
Bridges come and go. Shoot it down. Might have overdone it a little. Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
Is it just me, or do Karja people walk slow? They have places to be.
There's plenty of work here, but none I like.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagia the task of getting cables from that herd. But Jorgris and Bellagia are meant for each other, like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to, you know, hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagia wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed a herd, it'll be my skin on the line.
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they left. Off they went, arguing the whole way.
What were they arguing about?
How best to follow the herd. Sure, Jorgris is good with a bow, but he could get lost in his own home. What have I done?
Why not explain what happened to Petra?
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe she'll blow her top at you and tire herself out before she gets to me. I would run off in search of them, but since Jorgris took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
They were headed to the arch northwest of here to watch for the herd. I hope they've found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing. I'll throw myself into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can. Can't be too prepared. patterns on this flower are so strange. Now what?
Has set for you.
Our enemies fear us for good reason.
Another victory for the Sundom.
bet those traitorous Osseron will just conveniently lose Durval and transport them in.
They're angry. You're a question waiting for an answer.
Thank you. wheel turning all day, and by the forge, I believe I've earned a drink or two.
Oh, he's so pale. A few minutes at the forge, the heat'll put some color in your cheeks.
I don't need a forge for that. Rushing into the wilds should do it.
What's lit your fire this time?
I can handle it.
No doubt you can, but if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caliph could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go. Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Joris.
By fire and spit!
What are you gonna do about this trade?
Waste of Caliph's time and mine. Joris and Baladia didn't need his push. They're bound together. Just like in the forge. You let the weight of the hammer do the work, not the arm. Never figured Caliph for a tender sort.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned, some things will happen no matter what you do.
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast, and we always need more. Our guns keep us strong and free. Without them, we're easy scrap for bandits and machines.
You could trade for them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own, or we're dependent on others. That's a burden we won't bear.
But you asked me for help.
Some burdens are welcome.
Why the urgency with this herd?
Once that herd hits the cauldron, it'll be out of our reach, and another won't come for a long while. We need those cables, and we've got to take them now. If you find those two, send them back in one piece. If you bring me behemoth cables while you're at it, I'd be beholden to you.
Careful. It could become a habit.
I'd like an opportunity to share a drink.
Stocking up? Saving these for the trail. might need that. Never know when I might need these.
Find help.
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it.